A water bird crisis is taking place along the Southern California coast. Something is causing harm to our local population of brown pelicans. Local wildlife centers are being inundated with sick and injured brown pelicans. More than 55 patients arrived at the Bird Rescue Wildlife Center in San Pedro in just the past 4 days, and more are expected this week. The International Bird Rescue Organization suspects that part of the problem is a lack of fish stocks, leading to birds struggling to find enough to eat or taking extra risks when foraging for food.